Let me exhort you folks to get outside.